I love the game of basketball. I don't know what I would do without it.
Never think you that dope, never think you that great. Summertime is a chance for you to be vulnerable, work on your shit.
It's not an open run. This is to get better.
Thank you. cash.
Oh!
Yeah, Because he's super athletic, all these crazy tricks and shit, but he do his job, man. Do his job every night. He'll tell you though, he know, do his job every night.
Good, all week. We've been playing since Monday, going hard every day. Just want to say, continue to work on y'all game and, find out what you're great at. Everybody's trying to add too much to that game. Just focus on one thing where you can become really good at and hone on to that and make a big difference. They don't want everybody else to be out there shooting shots and just doing too much. So, figure out what you're good at, find your role, play in this. You can play a long time, make a lot of money. So just focus on in the summertime to get good at it.
No, that's awesome from my two UCLA boys for sure. And first ballot Hall of Fame, one of the best players to ever play the game of basketball, period. One of the best players to ever play the game of basketball. And he in here diving on the floor. And for the last however many years, he come here along with everybody else, and he play as hard as anybody else on the court. Every summer, when he used to be two on two and three on three in here with us. Every summer. And as a little older, you ain't gotta do as much. But like I always tell you, when you're a young player, you gotta work out in the mornings. You gotta run the sand dunes, condition, all that stuff you're supposed to be doing, do that. Then you gotta go compete. You gotta find a way to compete. In our game, it's a winner and a loser, period. Okay? So be the guy that helps your team win, like Loon is saying. He comes in here, he play the same way on those games that he play in here. Whether it's the finals, the championship, the first round of playoffs that y'all play him, that motherfucker played great against y'all, didn't he? It's your first playoffs. That motherfucker was in there doing everything, right? It ain't flashy, young fellas. Know how to play with good players. Know how to play with great players. Know how to be a complimentary player. Some of you guys will have a chance to be you'll have it, be an all-star for sure, hell yeah. But some of us ain't, and it's okay. How can you help your team win a championship? How can you play with great players? Figure it out. You can't just stand there and ask for the ball every time. Know how to slot cut, be the low man, know how to set a pick and roll hard. Know the angles of the bottom half of setting the pick and seeing the guy turn his hips. Know how to slip out. Know how to play against switching. Right? Offensively, guys, we better figure out how to play against switching. We better figure that out, all of us, because that's what everybody does. We better figure out how to play against switching offensively. And defense, we got to understand when to talk, when to say red. Somebody say, I wanted the red. Yeah, but you got to push the man up. You're going to get right? You want red, you want to switch. Be connected to him and push him. All those little man. Study the game. Like I said, what we do here, it ain't like what everybody else does. We actually try to get better. Because guys have gotten a lot better from this place and made a lot of money. Okay? This was an amazing week, guys. You guys worked your ass off. That Detroit team, great job. Man, I told Cade last summer, when they came, they stayed over there the whole time. And the 2 days that they were here the most of the time. That's progress. It don't seem like much, but it is. It is, man. It don't seem like much when y'all were here last year, Stu. Y'all was over there the whole time. Now y'all was over here the whole time. That little bit of progress. Now you keep building on the rest of the summer. Y'all stay together. Stay together. And little bit, piece by piece, you'll get better and better and better. Okay? Next week, Portland, some of Golden State, our team will be back. We at 12 to 2, and I know the Clippers will come on Tuesday to Thursday. But next week, guys, we're at 12 to 2. From 12 to 2 next week. All right? It's a small window. All right? From 12 to 2 next week, and we'll have a lot of fun. That was fun this week, man. I love y'all for that. I appreciate y'all, man. I really do. Family up in 1, 2, 3. Get out of here.